There you are. What are you planning on doing?
Hold on.
Okay.
What I'm planning on doing is looking for black holes and stuff like that.
Okay.
Sorry.
Yeah, it's all right, babe. No, I can't really control them.
I know. How's that?
Is what?
You can see it on stream.
And your discovery. Oh, you wanna know what to name it?
I already named it Twitch Lingblade 92.
Okay.
Free advertisement.
least it's better than the other one.
We don't talk about that.
I know, we don't.
Sell it.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I don't know why, but this one's speaking to me.
Which one?
You should see it.
Yeah.
It's cheap too.
Mm.
I think I'll hold out for another ship, though.
To you.
Nah, I'm not really thinking about that one.
Yeah. I thought I were on there to think about it, but...
can't afford it.
Oh, how much is it?
$15,000. I like that.
That one looks really nice.
It's in my price range too.
Oh, that's good.
The stats suck. I really like the looks of it, but I don't want to fight with it to try and get those stats up.
Yeah.
Thank you.
people.
No, you didn't say that. Or you might have. Congratulations.
I think. For more ships to come in.
Yeah, that's the plan.
Are you looking for an ACOG?
Items that are valuable, you can send them to me and I could sell them.
Oh. To help you out. I don't know if I want to mod No Man's Sky again.
Don't.
Okay. About is the chlorine method, but
it takes too long.
I know. There's gotta be some other way.
If I was to sell every resource that I've collected, I would probably put up to maybe 30 to 50 million.
Oh yeah.
But it wouldn't be worth it because it would screw me over in the long run.
Yeah, it would.
I'm waiting to see what the exotic is for this station before I go jumping systems again.
Ah. Decided to stop working.
Sorry, baby.
Sorry, baby. I think the Wi-Fi connection is starting to get not too well.
Uh, That's not good.
It's normally like this around 11:30 or after 11:30. I'm a little bit hungry. I was trying to let you know that I wanted to go in around 11:30. I think I'm on it.
Shit.
Huh?
I just named the system the same thing I named something else.
Oh.
I wasn't paying attention. because of this one planet right here. Let's see. Citizens have submitted proposals for the development of both a new production facility and a pumping tower that gains 49% approval rating for them. Well, 57%. This one's gonna get more productivity while the tower is gonna give less. Y'all go with. Then again, I'm the only one in here, so it don't really fucking matter. Fuck 'em. Thank you.
Constructed.
$27 million. Let's go.
I
just happen? Did I just adopt an alien? What the fuck did I just do? Cosmids, megafauna. Well, I've already adopted one, so that's pretty cool.
Product constructed.
I need lubricant. Okay, how the fuck do you craft lubricant? I need gamma root and facium. Okay.
Thank you.
I'm wondering if the stats go up every time he eats. Insufficient material. Oh, it's insufficient nutrients. Okay. I'm curious. Looks like the meat's the only thing that he can do. Nutrient processor to generate edible products. Either way, that's pretty cool, but I'm gonna be calling it here, everybody.